All right, we about to take out this Eminem Houdini. Let's see. Everybody tell me what y'all think. If y'all see,
I love that niggas love Eminem. I love that for y'all. I'm not one of them niggas, but I love that y'all niggas love Eminem.
Good fucking luck. You're on your own.
We've got a problem. Check this out.
The fuck is this shit?
Get your ass down here.
Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's
50.
Back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back?
Snoop.
Guess who's back?
Well, look for the stork run. Little baby devil with the fork tongue. In it sticking out, yeah, like a sore thumb. With a forehead that it grew horns from.
Hey, turn this off.
Turn it off.
Eminem isn't even trying anymore. He has a specific formula, and he just repeats it over and over and over and over again. All this is Hi Slim Shady, who's the real? It's the same thing. The fucking everything is the same. Everything is the same. Yes, he can rap. It's all the same. Eminem is so fucking trash. I don't get it. It's the same play over, and this is the nigga playing Madden, and the play scores a touchdown. He just runs the play over and over and over and over and over and over again. Every album, there's a song that sounds just like that. There's a video that looks just like that. He runs the same play over and over. Him and Dr. Dre have a formula, and they just use it over and over. Do you know why? Because nobody gives a fuck about his music. His ability is very limited. He doesn't make timeless classics. He's a good rapper. He's white. He's controversial. But after you kill your baby mom and your mom 100 times, you have nothing else to talk about. Nothing. He goes through these gigantic dry patches where he doesn't make music because he can't say anything. Because we know you don't live really bad in a trailer anymore. You live fantastic now. And you know nobody wants to hear that. That shit is over. Eminem is over. He's been over for 15. It's 15 years of whack shit that y'all dick throat all the time. Dick throat is crazy. It's a family show. Crazy. It's a family show. Pause. I apologize. Eminem sucks, bro. He fucking sucks. He sucks. The video is trash. All that shit it's the same thing.
It's only been 54 seconds in the video.
Bro, it's the same thing. It's the comic book lane. It's the Superman. Now Dre is some villain. It's the same thing. And all you niggas look washed. 50 look old as fuck in that clip. I hate it. The legend should not have to go out like that. Y'all should have just let Eminem just ride off and just be cool and be critical. Maybe start a pod. I don't know. I get that he likes to make fun of himself. Okay. He dances and shit. This shit is trash, bro.
I get your point. Okay, so Atari says, first 20 seconds coming through the portal on With It. Dolby says it sounds like that song because it feels so empty without me. I don't remember the name of the song, but y'all know the one. It's called Guess Who's Back, I believe. I think it's called Guess Who's Back. No, I think it's something different. I think it's something different, but I know what you're talking about. He literally, and I'm going to say something about that. He actually touched on his living situation on his new album. He complained about how big his house was. Well, damn, 40 seconds in, Lose Yourself, not a timeless joint. Lose Yourself is a timeless joint, but maybe not to Quran. Now, let me get my take so far on the video, because we're still going to consume this video. What from the 54 seconds that I've seen and what I hear is that, and what I know about his album already, his album is called The Death of Slim Shady. What I understand and what I'm getting from this video is it is a play off of that song. It does sound just like that song, because it's intentional, and all of the stuff that the replay and you saying it's the same exact play, I think all of that is intentional. What it looks like to me is that this video so far was it being in the future. You see Paul Rosenberg, that's still the same, like you said, the shit that he was talking about back then. Dre calls M, there's a problem. This is all like just like that video where they were superheroes. And that song, how they played it out. old Eminem from Slim Shady from back then is coming through a portal, and Dre and everybody's calling this nigga to say, we gotta figure this situation out. This is specifically playing on that shit that happened. It even says on the shit, let me go back a little bit.
Check this out.
A portal from 2002 has opened up in the city.
I would let him get that off if every album in between 2002 and 2024 didn't have a single that sound just like that. But I'm gonna shut up and let it rock. Aptari, I would set you on fire right now, but you're trolling. Go ahead, bro.
We get back to where he was. Well, look what the stork run. Little baby devil with the forked tongue. And it's sticking out, yeah, like a sore thumb. With a forehead that it grew horns from. Still a white jerk. Pulling up in a Chrysler to the cypher. With the flex perks and a Bud Light shirt. Lyrical technician and electrician. Y'all light work. And I don't gotta play pretend. It's you, I make believe. And you know I'm here to stay. Cause me, if I was to ever take a leave, it would be aspirin to break a feed. If I was to ask for Megan D. Stallion, if she would collab. I really have a shot at a feat. I don't know, but I'm glad to be back like Abracadabra. I'm about to reach in my bag. See, they're intentionally trying to play off of the old video in the old song.
It's not. Now back in the days of old me, right around the time I became a dope fiend. Ate some codeine as a way of coping. Taste of OB, get taste of OE. Turned me into smiley face emoji. My shit may not be age appropriate, but I will hit an 8-year-old in the face with a participation trophy. I have zero doubts that this whole world's about to turn into some Girl Scouts. Since the shit goes out to... So when I started this verse, it did start off lighthearted. It first feels like I'm targeted. Mind-boggling how my profit is skyrocketed. Look what I pocketed. Yeah, the shit is just like y'all have been. Like joking in. I've been running at full speed, and that's why I'm ahead like my noggin. I'm the fight y'all in. When you debate who the best, but outside I'm white chalking. When I step up to that mic cock it then. Oh my God, attack chicken out again. In my back, bro. Like Abracadabra. If I'm a last trick, poof, just like that, and I'm back, bro. Break it down, Abracadabra. If I'm a last trick, I'm about to reach in my back, bro. I'm sticking with this, and the reason I ain't commenting on much because right now I'm not really sold on the video. There's still 2 minutes left in the video. And I'm trying to see if the nigga is going. So I'm trying to see if there's a grand landing that the nigga is going to get to with everything that's happening. What is the old, what is he trying to stop the old Slim Shady from doing? No, let me go. No, let me go. No, let me go. No, you dirty. Listen, white boy, you can't get that off, my nigga. I wasn't gonna let you get off the Megan shit either. White boy, you can't get that off. Cause we got you on record saying nigger. We got diss records of you hating black women. You can't get that off. You clown ass niggas in these comments, you weird ass niggas as his fans who let this nigga say nigger and then be his fan. It's a white blonde head boy with diss records against y'all champion this? You niggas disgust me, bro. I really hate you niggas. I really hate, I don't understand, nigga. He can rap. He can rap and he got millions of dollars. Goated. Probably worth $1 billion. Bro, this shit is whack, is my opinion. But you can't let him get that off. He has records where he's pouring his heart out, saying nigger and talking about how much he hate black women. And y'all champion him? You niggas disgust me, my nigga. Disgust me, my nigga. The Black Eyed Peas, cool. I'm not letting, you can't get that off. Nigga, you can't get that off, nigga. You niggas is weird. I swear, bro.
Black guy peas is kind of crazy.
Nah, they like it. They like it.
The black guy. Bro. All right. One more minute. Hey, look who it is. The whole world, cause I got it at my feet. How can I explain to you that even myself I'm a danger to? This nigga look crazy. Bro, this nigga look crazy. To the anger you, but fuck that. If I think that shit, I'ma say that shit. Cancel me, what? Okay, that's it. Go ahead, Paul, quit. Snake ass prick, you nail cross dresser, fake ass bitch. And I'll probably get shit for that. But you can all suck my dick. In fact, fuck them, fuck Dre, fuck Jimmy, fuck me, fuck you. Fuck my own kids, the brats. Fuck them. Take a scoop off, them and you off. You saw, ain't what you saw, cause you're never gonna see me. Caught sleeping, see the kidnapping, never did happen. Like Sherry Papini, Harry Houdini, I vanish into the thin air as I'm leaving. Like, trust me, I'm a great driver.
Big P Day.
Don't worry,
I calling him Big P is crazy.
Side note, fun fact about VA Verse, my dad. His nickname is Pete, and he has my older brother on my dad's side. He's a junior. He's almost a junior. So they call my dad Big Pete, and they call him Lil Pete. All right, man.
Get PNW,
I think there's a direction.
Love.
I think there was
Danny
a direction.
Danny in the comments. My bad.
Oh, okay. PNW's on. Danny in the it's been weeks since 2000. Oh, I know that you text him and was like, yo, jump in the live feed, bro.
Never.
Jump in the live feed, bro. These niggas talking about Eminem, bro.
That nigga getting money. He definitely not texting nobody. That nigga getting money.
Salute to Danny. Salute to PNW. Go ahead and subscribe to their channel on YouTube if you support this platform. Support that platform as well. I ain't like the video, bro. I mean, I get it. If maybe I like that part of that element of Eminem's rap career, then I might have been hyped about this video because it would have been nostalgic for me. But I don't know. I think maybe I would want to listen to the lyrics a little more without the video to see where he's going. I also plan on listening to his album because I've heard from some people whose music takes I respect say that they think the album is pretty good. So I will check it out. And I hear that there's a theme that he's actually playing off the theme. The death of Slim Shady. So, like, that's part of the whole theme. So, I think this video was just kind of trying to set that up. And maybe in the flows of the album, this song makes sense. But I didn't like the song at all. And I didn't really like the video that much. And it didn't hit home with me. If an independent artist sent this in, I'd be like, yo, that's super dope that you was able to create. Like, you know what I'm saying? You was able to create and do all of these special effects and all of that. But I'd be like, yo, that song just ain't it. You wasted the video.
He sucks, bro. He sucks, bro. It's over. I don't care what Corey said. I don't care what Cole said. It's over. Sucks. It's not. It's over. He's super famous. He has, you know, he had his moment. He's absolutely Hall of Fame worthy. All of that. He sucks. It's over. Like, it's like, I can't think of anything that was like watching a legend fall like that is crazy. Sucks. He's not the only one. It's not a white black thing. DMX's legacy was in trouble when he was alive because he was putting out whack music. It's whack. It's not, it's hard. That's what I'm saying. When you talk about Kendrick and Drake and Jay-Z, and you talk about Nas, when Snoop, when you have these gigantic careers and this longevity of putting out great music for a long time, that's an anomaly. It's something that you can't do. Eminem is not in that tier because he hasn't had a good album since 2002. Y'all falling for this shit. This shit is, and he has Dr. Dre and 50 Cent and all these guys with him, and he can't recreate that, because that moment when he was telling the truth about his life and the struggle and how hard it was, we know it's not that anymore. You can't kill your mom anymore. She's not mistreating you anymore. Your uncle's been dead. Your girl, everything is good. You have nothing to talk about. Even when you was getting high and you was talking about yourself getting high, you had nothing to talk about. Nobody cares. They don't care. That video, the budget in that video is probably $1 million. And he spent it. And still trash. That shit was trash. Oh, it's a play. It's a concept. It's a ploy. And nobody gives a fuck. I've heard that record from him 5 times, and each time it's gotten worse. It's not about his ability to rap. Yeah, put Woody Woodpecker in a stucker when I can have her. Shut the bro. I don't care. It's over. It's over. It's over. It's over. I would much rather listen to Big Sean out of Detroit, T Grizzly out of Detroit. There's so many other niggas. I would never go. If it wasn't my job to consume Eminem's music, I would never listen to Eminem's music. Ever.
Well then, tell us how you feel, brother.